A biggest single day jump of 4,213 COVID-19 cases were reported on Monday. With this, total tally of COVID-19 cases in India has reached 67,000. The recovery ratio of patients have crossed 20,000 mark. In last 24 hours, around 97 deaths were reported and almost 16,000 patients have recovered. India has reported 67,152 COVID-19 positive cases till date, and the active cases have crossed 43,000 mark. 2,206 deaths are reported and 20,917 patients have recovered. Maharashtra is leading with 22,171 cases, followed by Gujarat 8,194, Tamil Nadu 7,204 and Delhi 6,923 cases. Indian Railways will begin resuming passenger train services gradually from May 12. The booking will be open on IRCTC website from 4 in the evening onward on May 11. Physical ticket counters will be closed. The special trains will be run from New Delhi station connecting Dibrugarh, Agartala, Howrah, Patna, Bilaspur, Ranchi, Bhubaneswar, Secunderabad, Bengaluru, Chennai, Thiruvananthapuram, Madgaon, Mumbai Central, Ahmedabad and Jammu Tawi twice a week. Initially, only 15 pairs of trains and 30 return journeys will be operational. More than 61,500 COVID-19 cases were reported worldwide in a single day. The COVID-19 cases have crossed 41.98 lakhs. 2.84 lakh deaths are reported and more than 15 lakhs have recovered. Bureau Report, Goa 365.